just inside the Connor car. There's Murphy. Well, Keatley knocks it back. Really makes life rather difficult for himself. It's still loose. Been picked up by Ulster. It's going to be the first try. Well, Ulster must look at themselves there. Stephen Ferris back from Ireland duty. Gets the first try of the day, and it's a tale of blunders from the Connacht defence.
Almost to the keystone half level. This is a very uncontrolled ball, but you can see the hunger on the Ulster side. Look at those six or seven players now. Here's the decision. What do I do here? But before that, Keatley actually like kicked it backwards and then went to collect the ball and get the other ball difficult to manage. But it's earlier in that play. Shows you from a product point of view, they've got to get out of their half and stop looking around in it.
Big tackle. Danny Kerr looks up, being very quiet as Ulster try and counter-up this. And it's getting feisty as well. Easter and Ferris squaring up to each other. Two big men willing to take a backward step.
Well, I don't think Ulster will really mind this at all. They want to turn this match into a scrap. They want to turn it into a dogfight. Easter losing his cool a bit there. Just in a sense, he's been rattled.
It was he who gave the 10 metres off the last penalty as well.
I think Ferris making his point. He certainly made his point of Nick Evans earlier on. Welcome to Ravenhill, Nick Evans. Ferris just hollered him. Really just developed from there. Ulster coming in. Really been coming into the game strong, Ferris.